10 people have died from the storm in North Carolina, Governor Pat McCrory said Monday. That brings the U.S. death toll from Matthew to 20. McCrory said one of the most recent deaths was in Johnson County, where a car drove into flooded waters and was swept away. He said 5 people remain missing. Meanwhile, 1,500 people are still stranded by floodwaters in Lumberton, North Carolina, McCrory said. We have people on roofs as we speak, he said. McCrory said the Federal Aviation Administration has ordered flight restrictions over the area so rescue helicopters can work.